Welcome in to an episode of Farming Simulator 22. We're going to pick up where we left off in our last episode, which kind of got abruptly ended due to our neighbors. Yeah, we won't go there. Okay, now we can get out here to the field and actually start working on it. We did get the one field at least taken in. And that's about all we got, too. Okay, we got canola going at the moment. At the end here, we're going to go ahead and stop them and do a few runs back and forth. Ice maker. I wonder what that noise was for a second there. That was an ice maker. Yeah, being that we live in an RV, a travel trailer, our fridge is very tiny. Like a fridge you'd find in a dorm room. But it's got a very small freezer. And with that being said, small freezer, you really don't have room for everything you want. So I went out and bought a small small ice maker that you sit on the counter. I'll tell you what, that has been a blessing. Because when you want to have a cold drink, I have yet to be let down by it. I did read some reviews on it though, and I don't know who this person was, and I don't know their name, and I'm not going to sit there and I'm not going to say it anyway. But they kept having issues with not producing any ice. And so I went and did everything they said they did. Mine works fine. So I don't know. And I've had no problems out of mine. The only thing I can consider is, if it's not level, it will not work. It has to be level. So, if it's not quite level, that could have been the problem. If you don't have the proper level of water either, it'll shut off and won't work. And if you put it up against stuff and block off the vent, and it starts getting hot, it'll shut off and not work. It's a safety feature. So, I don't know. Could be anything that they were doing. On the other hand, it could have just been a defective one. Who knows? Because I don't. Okay. Now that's going. Let's grab okay, so it's not needing any attention at the moment. That's a good thing. That's what I was just looking at. That would have been kind of a pain otherwise. So, remove foliage. What in the world's over here that you gotta remove foliage? Parsnip. At least I think. Could be sugar beet too. Might be sugar beet. And potatoes. Okay. That's probably what it is. But I don't think this map is actually set up. I'm almost positive this map is not set up for no carrots and stuff like that. So we won't be able to do those. This map will tell us no. At least I'm pretty sure it will. Let's find out. Although this will probably say it has the ability to do it. Actually, no, I don't think it does. No. Let me see here. Let me think. How to tell? Beat technology. Vegetable technology. Okay. Okay, this shows to do all of them. But yeah, I don't think this map's going to be. Because one, I know for a fact, if you come in here and go down to the selling, pretty sure it's going to tell you no. It shouldn't even be in here. Wow. Red beet soup. Yeah, see right there. Okay. I thought you had to set the maps up for it. That's a bit weird. Well, I don't know then. I also don't know. Meantime, though, we're going to go ahead and grab this. I think we have to plow the field first. I don't remember if this is a direct drill or not. Before we actually do this, need to go ahead and fertilize. Okay. That's the lime that's needed, never mind. And I must have... Yeah, I think I do. Oh, what is that called again? Maze Plus or something like that turned on, where it uses the first layer of stuff that gets put down as fertilizer. Yeah, I'm gonna go with that. Yeah, like I said, I don't think this is a direct drill. Let me see here. Nope. Didn't think it was. He's almost done with that field. Let's just take our sweet time. I was hoping to have this one, you know, seeded, so that way, you know, we can move on to the one we're working on now, and then... you know, keep it going. It's Margaret in the background about dying. Oh, he is full. Well, once we get him set up to go back and forth, we'll have to deal with that, because until then... Yeah. Alright, here we go. Go get the trailer, get him empty, get him going again. Yeah, I think that's what bought us some time to catch back up. Put it in the grain silo. I don't remember, but I think, don't we have some stuff in here already? Yeah, we have soybean, we have canola. Yeah. Yeah, we just added the canola, so. But yeah, we already had soybean in there. Yeah, we need at least one more tractor. Let's see. What would one go for? You know, I find that funny. It's the same tractor. And one is 91,500 and one is 33,500. But it's the same tractor. I don't get that. But right now we can't afford it no matter what, so. There is a Cabalist Dutzfer bar. Yeah, so, yeah, if y'all were hearing that, I'm sorry. Yeah, I don't know about this one. 62 horsepower, that's all it is. 72, 62. And it costs an extra $5,000 to add 10 horsepower. 10 horsepower for an extra $5,000. Yeah, I think we'll just wait. Or go with... I don't remember what I've got set up for. I think I've only got one beacon on it, if I have a beacon on it at all. Yeah. We'll wait on that. Holy. It's a bit dark. Holy cow, is it dark? Dude, why don't you have lights on? Okay, anybody else seeing this? He has no lights on. Oh, she, either way, has no lights on. Yeah, why not? And as soon as I hire the worker, they turn off the lights. Wow. It's going on 6 p.m. at night. In game. Let's speed up some time here, because there's no way y'all can sit here and watch this. Now there's some lights on the tractor. It's slightly brighter out. Yeah, not enough. Go figure, right? There. That's better. Y'all can see what's going on now. Yeah, I just had a feeling he was done. Just had that feeling he was done. Yeah, we definitely need one more, don't we? Because as soon as he's done, I would like to get the seating done. But I can't jump him over here and get the seating done at the same time if I'm running. So we need a whole other tractor. Yeah, I think the best thing to do... cost-wise, it's going to go this one right here. That or just buy the John Deere right here just to move the trailer with. Really? Triangle. Oh, no, you know you got to have that. You got to. I mean, come on. Without it, just... nah, it's got to have that. Without the awning? With the awning? Without the... without the ROPS? With everything back? I think without the awning. Just like it better. I don't know why. Wish there wasn't such a... rear wheels. Oh. That looks gaudy. Oh, it's rice. That don't look right. Yeah, I think standard's fine. Yeah, I think we can do this just to get us going. And it's cheap. It's 13,100. Yeah. This should do just to haul the trailer. Wow, you're quick. Love the sound of the trailers now. Doom. Doom. Yeah, much better. Here we go. Now the 10-hour shifting commences. Gotta shift like 6 times just to go forward in a low gear. Go figure. Okay, too new of a tracker for that starting sound. But hey, I'll take it. Not a bad little tractor so far. Only 17 mile an hour, but yeah, let's go park it over here out of the way. Okay. Not looking bad, not looking bad at all. We're getting there. We got harvesting going on, we got cultivating going on. We have, oh, we're 80%, and we have seeding going on, so we're doing pretty good. I'd be surprised if it doesn't want to try and play stupid right here. Yeah, I thought we were a little closer the last time, so I did it myself, and yeah, we weren't as close as I thought. We are full. I tried to hit the bird. Just barely, but got it nonetheless. How's it all looking over here? He's getting by. And of course, you're just pretty much starting, so. Probably should have been picking up the straw from this and selling it. I think that was the purpose of having the straw, the crop of the straw on it in the first place, is to pick it up and sell it. Oops. Well, the missus is over there dying again. I think she tried to drink something the wrong way. So, okay. Does everyone want to continue watching this map, or do y'all want me to change to a different map on FS22? One a little more up to date, I'd say. Not so overexposed. In other words, not one that's been brought out from 13 to 15 to 17 to 19, now to 22. If you want, let me know. I'd gladly change maps if need be, if it make everybody else happy. I mean, I done the edits to this map and I figured it'd be a nice map to showcase. But if y'all want to see something different, let me know. Well, that's half full. Beep, 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 beep. That means it's half full. Looks like our guys are still hard at work. Yeah, well, the one I knew would be... our one guy over there is seeding now, on the other hand. He should be getting close to done. A quarter of the field, maybe? Yeah, he's going to be just a minute, but not too much longer. That's not good. That is not good. Yeah, we're gonna have to stop right here because harvesting in the rain reduces the crop. Yay. Get what we can put away before it gets too late. Not good for your crop to get wet. I'm looking at the ground and it's interesting. Wherever you drive, it's like muddy. Don't recall that being the case before. Oh. That's gotta be the either the mud mod or the dirt mod. One or two. I don't know. Either way, it's pretty cool. I like it. Get this covered up and get it taken in real quick. I got a feeling our guy is down at the store side. Get that closed up so it doesn't damage anything. Sorry, I had to mute the mic for a second. Don't recall saying anything about not being able to seed, so. Just can't harvest in the rain. Well, that kind of does suck. In the meantime, though, keep on keeping on with what we got going on in this field, and we'll just have to finish that field when the rain stops. Meantime, though, we have went over our time for today, so gonna have to leave it here and pick it up. I'll probably go ahead and finish the field when the rain stops. On the other hand, I might just save it here. Exit and bring it back on the next one. Meantime, though, hopefully y'all enjoyed what you've seen so far. And if you did, please go ahead and hit that like button. And if you're new here and you want to see more, please feel free to hit that subscribe button. And don't forget to hit the icon. Hopefully you enjoyed what you've seen here today, and if so, go ahead and hit the like button. And if you're new and you want to see more, go ahead and hit the subscribe button. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so that way you get notified of any videos that get posted, or live streams that I may do. Meantime though, y'all stay safe, take care, and I will catch y'all in the next one. Bye!